Together again, we hear our God call. The long days are now at hand. The key to my heart, He holds His hand. Father's Day to you, fathers.
Thank you.
Welcome to our weekly family reunion. Sue, come on up here and Di, get ready. We've got a couple announcements here from the ladies.
Happy Father's Day to you too, Pastor.
This time I'll be, can you hear me?
Yes.
This time I'll be in front of the camera where I'm supposed to be. I just walked in front of it, I guess. Okay, so over on that table, there are a bunch of empty baby bottles. Most of you know what these go for. They go to the pregnancy center to help what they do to save babies. You want to save any babies? Collect all your coins. This happens to be Steve's and mine. We've been collecting it. You can put actual money, paper money in here. You can put checks, but just fill it up with a lot of cash or whatever. And then when you get yours filled up by the middle of July, you can bring it back here, or you can bring it to the pregnancy center downtown by the post office, whatever you want to do. Just make sure you do this because it's a good, very good cause. You filled these up before, right? How many have filled them up before? Okay, good. You know what you're doing. Thanks for doing that.
Thank you, Sue. She almost tried to walk in the front of the camera. Did you see that? She's a camera hog.
Good morning, all y'all, and happy, happy Father's Day today, but also happy Mother's Day to all the moms back in May. We're going to celebrate today at break time with biscuit and gravy and just a lot of good time together. So break will be just a little bit longer than usual, but right now I need all the kids. Every one of the kids, come on over to the Sunday school room. We're going to talk about our presentation today, so follow me on over. Thanks.
Thanks, Di. Come on, kids, go follow Di. Get prepared. Because it's Father's Day and because our videographer isn't feeling real well, there won't be any Redeemed meeting after church. No Redeemed recovery meeting today. We've got 2, 4, 6. We've got 7 birthdays, so but this is an all y'all birthday, fellas. Hit it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Wilma.
Judy. Harris, Raymond Hayworth, Roberta Hayes, Jody Prince, Donna Vickers, Roy Gonzalez, and Brandon Arms.
Happy birthday to you.
More than one way to skin a cat. Let's pray. Thank you, Father, for being our Father on Father's Day. Everyone listening to my voice right now has or had a father, and they were very mixed. They've got all kinds of different relationships from fathers. Regardless of that, Lord, we can always depend on you. And you've been my father for 50 years, and I can't praise you enough for that. So we take this time to acknowledge you on Father's Day. Being the wonderful father that we can crawl up on your lap, we can mess up and you still accept us, like the prodigal we're going to talk about today. We love you and we give you praise, Lord, for all you do for us, and even for the things we don't even acknowledge you about. Thank you. We love you and we pray this in your name, Lord Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus, sweet Jesus, you love me just as I am. Jesus, sweet Jesus, I've been morphed in the blood of the Lamb. The church wants to hear
In the cross, No sin, this total danger.
way is dark and steep.
Follow that. Hey. teary-eyed.
Just a young boy in trouble.
Thanks for having me again. And I want to thank everybody last Wednesday for praying for me. I went down there and I had good luck all the way there. And they didn't get all the cancer. But I got faith that it's going to be taken out there because I've got a higher power than they got down there. There it is, folks. I'm going to send this out to Bobby Drum and them over to Hawaii and my friends from Kinfolk from Louisiana. Watch it back there. One call. Stand up for Jesus. Stand up for Jesus. Stand up for Jesus, the Lord. Well, He will always guide you. He'll never deny you. Stand up for Jesus. Stand up for Jesus. Stand up for Jesus. Stand up for Jesus. Well, He will always guide you. He'll never deny you. Stand up for Jesus, Lord. Well, life is a city of many broken dreams. When mother boots and people so often meet, but I am the one who paid for it all. Who's the prince of peace, just waiting for a call. Let's stand up for Jesus.
Okay, everyone, this is our official Mother's Day and Father's Day celebration. The kids have been working really, really hard on a few songs to say how much they love their mom and dad and how much they love their Jesus. Come on up, I see you back there. All right, here we go.
Least,
that our Heavenly Father sent His only begotten Son so that our sins could be forgiven and we can live in heaven for eternity. This is our song, Jesus Loves Me. This I know.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to Him belong, they love Him, but they is gone. Yes, Jesus loves me.
Great big round of applause to all the Sunday school teachers who have been working so hard to teach our kids about the love of God. Amen.
All right, we'll take our break now and get some biscuits and gravy, and we'll call you back with the bell.
Okay.